might run that the Twitch ad for it. So people, so so you decide the sort of the story's outcome. I think we just take the corner right here and wait. Just in case this ascending 277 coming out. Experimental equipment really elevated this tank. Please don't fall apart as I move away. Look, we can clip the hoodie one. And then gets the hold down, man. Oh my god, there we go. I need to go across somehow. I need to kill this man. Fuck, man. Wait.
Enemy is hit. Penetration. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Best I can do. Better.
Enemy is hit. Penetration.
Fuck.
That one didn't go through.
Gemma wasn't close enough.
Mm.
The CS-59 is covering the rear. Ah, oh, T95 spotted me. Oh, 268. Sherman wasn't quicker. It's hell. Oh no. Ah, we lived through that, man. Could have maybe reacted a little bit quicker by rushing through the E4, but I guess we had to sell the fake. Oh, what?
Enemy armor is damaged. Penetration.
Wow.
All right. Talk about being lucky, man. Dude, I thought that would block me, man. That tree. On that distance, at least.
To 120, right? Oh.
Nice axe, yeah.
Well, we're still not out of the woods yet, but somewhat. Depends on the deal with the CC1, but yeah, okay. They have actually a good hit point, and we have the E75. Waffen Grille with hit points, but the Waffen and the Grille both. Probably. Not gonna move up. Even though we need them. E75 will though. Just need to lock them down.
Framework pack at work, yeah. Definitely.
Thing is, we can't get spotted in this bush.
If they had a presence of mind to move out, which they could have.
Let's wait a little bit then.
Yeah, it's a fame hack, man.
The fame back, man.
That was a game, man. That was a game. Man, we could have killed that Cobra when we tried to run away as well. Oof. Man. We survived the executioner. And we got to live the tale.
But they pummeled them though. Absolutely.
That was crucial we killed the Hoodie Wonder. Crucial.
Alright.
How much was the roll?
Yeah, it was a low roll.